Hey, what is up, everybody? This is Stevie Breach, Kevin Ryder, brought on the corner on that big SmackDown Live for tomorrow night that is basically almost being treated as if it's its own WWE SmackDown pay-per-view. This is going to be a really big show. One of the big matches that's going to be going down is the Wyatt family defending the SmackDown Tag Team Champions in a four-corner eliminations match, which is just packed full of talent from the Usos, Rhino and Heath Slater, as well as American Alpha. I think everybody knows that I'm going to pick American Alpha to win this match. I know that that WWE Tag Team Championship reign for American Alpha needs to be coming up right up around the corner. These guys honestly have been treated as if they were a really big deal. You can remember when they were drafted and they were held off of the first annual SmackDown Live, saying that their debut would be next week. Honestly, they've been treated as if they were going to have some big matches here and there along the time with SmackDown, but they've never really got the chance to really shine. They had a few matches against the Usos. They were involved in the SmackDown versus Raw Survivor Series tag team match. But I don't know. This is a great team. There's a lot of talent with Gable and Jordan. They just haven't been able to let themselves shine. I know that Rhino and Heath Slater are the former champions, but honestly, these geeks don't need to be involved in this match. When you got guys like the Usos, which are packed full of talent, you know that these guys can win the tag team championships almost at any time. They're a team to be reckoned with, and you can't take them lightly. The Wyatts definitely are the flavor of the month right now in the tag team division. I don't really know where they're going with this Bray Wyatt and Randy Orton combination. Luke Harper's involved in it as well, but we haven't yet to see what this duo is teaming up for, and we don't really know why Bray Wyatt wants Randy Orton as a part of the team, why Randy Orton wants to be a part of the Wyatts. He definitely hasn't done anything to really change his attire or change his demeanor. He just sort of seems to go out there and act as if he's Randy Orton. It's almost like the creative team and the writers have a plan for Randy, but just Randy isn't going along with it, but he's just going out there and having matches because he has to have the match in order not to breach his contract and do it. It's sort of like, you know, I'm going to go out there, but I'm going to half-ass it. I'm going to do what I want to do. And if something comes from this, something comes from this, but it's almost like he doesn't really think that anything is going on as well. It's almost like when he would publicly tweet that he wanted to turn heel because he knew that Randy Orton is a babyface, really wasn't going anywhere. I really like the SmackDown Tag Team Division. I think this is going to be a really fun, really good match with the Elimination Faction. I mean, honestly, Heath Slater and Rhino could get dumped out just as fast. I'm hoping that the Usos will get eliminated next, coming down to the Wyatts against American Alpha. I don't think that the tag titles are going to be changing hands because of the fact that there has to be some sort of payoff for Orton and the Wyatts teaming up together. I don't know really where that is going. For so long, we thought that Randy was just sort of tricking Bray to think that he was being hypnotized and that he was a part of him and he was just going to RKO him someday out of the middle of nowhere and everybody could tweet hashtag RK out of nowhere and just go bananas. But it's almost as if now they're playing it off that Randy really is in the group. So I don't really know where they're building it to, if they're maybe going to be taking on Undertaker and Kane at WrestleMania. That's a long shot sort of guess, but then again, when I think about Undertaker at WrestleMania, it's really I got no clue what the hell they're going to be doing. But I'm looking forward to this match. Tomorrow, you know, from Chicago, is going to be a big show. So we'll see what goes on with this one. But no doubt in my mind, I want American Alpha to win. But there's no doubt in my mind that the Wyatts and Randy Orton are going to be walking out with those tag team titles.